Abraham Lincoln went to the Ford Theater on April 14, 1865 in Washington, D.C.
Lincoln was seated in a balcony with his wife and another couple watching Our American Cousin.
John Wilkes Booth entered the theater around 10 o'clock p.m.
Booth used a 44 caliber Derringer pistol to shoot Abraham Lincoln at 10:25 p.m.
Lincoln was brought to a house across the street after he was shot.
He won't survive.
Abraham Lincoln was announced dead April 15, 1865 at 7:22 a.m. He was 56 years old.
John Wilkes Booth went to Dr. Samuel Mudd's house for his broken leg at 4 a.m. on April 15, 1865. Dr. Samuel Mudd was arrested because of his actions.
Abraham Lincoln's funeral was May 4th, 1865 in Springfield, Illinois.
Hip hop, flippity clop, riding on a horse. Hip hop, flippity clop, having fun, of course. Hip hop, flippity clop.
John Wilkes Booth was shot April 26, 1865 at the Garrett Farm. This is his story.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Gangsta Kendall. Gangsta Kendall. Dancing in the hallways. Boom, boom, boom.